Kitchen. Today, I'm going to cook steamed cod fish. I'll go through the ingredients with you. You can put any amount of these ingredients. Here, I have some spring onions, garlic, ginger, coriander leaves. Here, I have a bowl of sauce mixture. I have added in 1 tablespoon of soya sauce, 1 tablespoon of fish sauce, 1 teaspoon of oyster sauce, and 1 teaspoon of sugar. These are the sauce mixture. And 2 pieces of cod fish. I'm going to cut the ingredients first before I start cooking. Put in 1 tablespoon of olive oil into the pan. Once the oil is hot, pour in the ginger and stir fry it at least for 1 or 2 minutes before adding in the garlic into the pan. Ginger will take a longer time to become crispy compared to garlic. That's why we put in the ginger to fry first, then only add in the garlic. Continue to stir fry these 2 ingredients until it becomes crispy. Okay, our garlic and ginger are ready. It is crispy enough. So I'm going to remove it from the pan and I'm going to place it onto a paper towel to remove the excess oil. This is how it looks like and it is crispy. Next, I'm going to place a few slices of ginger at the bottom of a steaming plate and then place the cod fish on top of the ginger. Okay, now we are going to steam the fish. Put the fish inside a hot boiling water wok and we are going to steam the fish for 8 minutes. After steaming for 8 minutes, open the lid and pour in the sauce mixture and garlic oil. Now, I'm going to put in the coriander leaves and also spring onions. Cover the lid and let it steam for another 2 minutes. Okay, our cod fish is cooked. I'm going to take it out from the wok and sprinkle some fried garlic and ginger on top of the fish. Our steamed cod fish is ready to be served. It is best served while it is hot. Do give it a try, and I hope you enjoy this recipe.
Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe to my channel for future videos. Thank you.